shit, motherfuckers had eyes on the plate.
What's the one growth business in America? Isn't it time you got into the one industry that we're giving the Chinese a real run for their money? Correctional institutions. FBIC, we'll help you get set up with your own.
Come on, come on. How fucking slow is this thing? Man, there's gotta be a better way to getting weed legalized than this bullshit.
Because country music should fight the establishment, not become at this, is Rebel Radio.
Watch out, man!
Well, I can burn a cigarette, spend a cigar too. But when it comes to dip and snuff, I sniff the flat repeat. Some people can take a pinch or two, put it in their mouth, do it up real juicy and spit it all about. Nasty, nasty stuff, that horrible tasting stuff. I tried once a bunch of months, that's when I lost my lunch. I did my best to chew it, but I just couldn't do it. Did all at once up, I drew it, that nasty, nasty stuff. So good there in the can, just had to try a pipe. About half of it went down my throat, started turning white. I tried to smile with all my might, I wanted so bad to spit. Then came my day giveaway, an upset stomach kit. Nasty, nasty stuff, that horrible tasting stuff. I tried once a month to buy it, when I lost my life.
Damn, I gotta get the fuck on.
Now I have a little friend who likes to stick his stuff. He also loves to dip it.
Is that my pizza?
Hell no, fool, it's me. I'm here.
Oh, well done. Hey, a true crusader for civil liberties. were you followed?
Follow? Man, that's an understatement. But look, don't trip out. We good. Now look, man, won't you come down and check this? I got shit to do, man.
Yeah, well, I'll send someone when I know it's clear, okay? Can't be too careful, and I'm dealing with some composting issues. This is a bad burrito.
Shit, whatever, man. But that's more information than I need.